Leader Kids Fort Worth has just completed its 23rd program year, helping 8th grade students from all 26 of the Fort Worth Independent School District middle schools.
Oh, this is a wonderful program. It provides an opportunity for students to grow and learn. We have our middle school students helping our elementaries. It's also a great partnership opportunity for business, in this case Fidelity, to join with our school district and Leadership Fort Worth. It's a great opportunity for all of us to come together around one mission.
It was exciting 23 years ago when then Mayor Kay Granger came to Leadership Fort Worth and asked us to help make Fort Worth a more child-friendly city. And we had groups within our leadership class that worked on that, and one of the groups took on the idea of helping develop leadership skills in young people through volunteerism and through service to the community. And that 23 years ago, and the people who were a part of that are still very involved in the program, and we are so grateful for that. And it has been fun to see how the program has grown, both in numbers of schools and numbers of students, and in the opportunities that we've been able to bring to these kids because of the partnerships in Fort Worth.
And I was interested in Leader Kids because it was a long project and we could actually get to know the kids and help them, you know, design and think about how to, you know, create this project for the school.
I think it gives them role models to look up to, as well as gives them the practice of being able to lead others and work in a team environment that not all schooling gives you. A lot of schooling is individual work, but here they get to collaborate and plan together and work together.
So I don't know why or how, but I kind of gravitate to kids and like to see their enjoyment and like to see them participate in different activities that help to enrich other kids. So it's very rewarding for me to help these kids understand what giving is and how to give back to the community.
I think my favorite thing about Leader Kids is that we get to meet students from other middle schools that otherwise we wouldn't get to know. And that at the end of everything, after everything we've learned, we get to do like a big service project like this, like to benefit the community.
I like all the fun activities that we get to do.
My favorite thing about Leader Kids is to get away from like all the negative like crowd and doing positive things.
One of the exciting things for us has been the opportunity to meet with our Leader Kids alums in their various high schools. And we are, of course, interested to find out what they are doing in high school that may have been influenced by what they learned in Leader Kids. And it has been a great joy to learn about some of the school activities they are involved in, and particularly to hear what their plans are for after graduation.
When I first came into Leader Kids, I was really quiet and I was shy. I really didn't know anybody, but I knew that it wasn't a decision that I was gonna regret.
I was selected to be in Kids Leadership, and it kind of opened up the door for me going into high school, kind of making me more open for other people.
We knew that we weren't the only ones there with like problems and stuff, so we could talk to other people.
Everybody was open, like if you ever needed a friend, you could easily make some there.
Something that I want to do in the future is join the Air Force and be a pharmacy technician or a dermatology.
I want to graduate from NYU Law and become a lawyer.
From the beginning, the Fort Worth Independent School District has been a terrific partner, and we are very proud of that relationship with them, that they entrust their students to us, and we are committed to doing the very best that we can, both for their students and for the district as a whole. So for the last 4 years, we have made the decision that our volunteer work that we have the students do is within the independent school district. And this year we were at Como Elementary. Once again, we did a reading nook, but in addition to that, the school asked if we would revitalize a number of areas. For instance, in the cafeteria, they wanted an emphasis on education. And so working with artists from the school district and other volunteers, we created a huge cafeteria length mural that celebrates what education provides for you. In addition, they built a wonderful outdoor classroom area. We also took alphabet letters and numerals that had been decorating the hallways of the school and rebuilt and redecorated those. Outdoors, we did another mural, again celebrating the school and its lion mascot, and built benches to give an outdoor seating area. It is amazing what a group of eighth graders can accomplish. And I think as you look at these, the products of their hard work, you will be pleased to see what we can accomplish with good planning, good support from the community, wonderful in-kind donations, and kids who care and make a commitment to really work hard.
It was truly an honor for our campus to be on the receiving end of Leader Kids this year. From the initial brainstorming meeting to the unveiling of the final products, the entire process was seamless. I appreciate how our thoughts and suggestions were considered every step of the way. The final product not only exceeded our expectations, they continue to put a smile on our students and staff faces on a daily basis. Thank you, Leader Kids, for your professionalism, your pride, and dedication to seeing our thoughts and ideas brought to life. You left an everlasting mark on the brick and mortar and hearts of the students and staff at the